Have you ever changed your own tire? Have you second-guessed yourself after changing the tire? Is that tire on tight enough, or is it going to fall off while I drive? Hi, I'm Nancy at Kneble's Auto Service Center. When changing your tire on the side of the road, use your weight to tighten the lug nut as hard as you can. Afterwards, we recommend going to your auto technician to make sure your tire is properly torqued. Every manufacturer has determined the proper torque specification to use when putting on a tire. Now, torque simply means the amount of pressure used to tighten the bolt or nut. Scientifically, it is the measurement in pounds per foot, which translates to 1 pound of force in a perpendicular distance with 1 foot from the pivot point. Don't let the thought of your tire possibly coming off concern you. Make sure your lug nuts are properly tightened. Thank you for watching.